my name is Jesheen Mann, and I'm a finalist of India's Miss TGPC Season 7. And I'm also a student of the D.Y. Patil School of Medicine. Rakshasa is the name of my project. It speaks about the union of two words, the Hindi word Raksha and the Sanskrit word Rakt, meaning blood. Raksha is the protection that we can offer to the newborn child by promoting breastfeeding. The first week of August is also celebrated as the internationally recognized Breastfeeding Week, where we promote and spread the message of breastfeeding as far as possible. Part of this project speaks about anemia, which is extremely common in today's times. It is highly prevalent in adolescent girls and pregnant women. It can lead to spontaneous abortions and delivery complications. There is deep need for us to recognize this problem and address it, as more than 50% of the population in India is facing the problem of anemia, including you and me. So in today's health talk, we hit three nails. We spoke about breastfeeding, secondly, we spoke about anemia, and thirdly, we also spoke about malnutrition, because more than 50% of the population, again, is at high risk of malnutrition due to financial problems and insecurities. There was also distribution of protein supplements for those who are underprivileged and cannot afford. I feel greatly privileged to be receiving a platform like Miss TGPC to put across something that I have been doing for quite a while now. When I go and speak to the masses, I may be spreading awareness, but in return, I get so much love and respect that is just overwhelming. I would take this opportunity to thank D.Y. Patil for supporting me in both these worlds of pageantry and MBBS.